Tarpon Springs, SpongeBob Docks, Tarpon Springs. Sponge store.
Look at this finger sponge. Look, Jeff.
See, those are cool looking.
They're authentic.
Oh, look at the sponge.
Come off the crab and stuff.
You can like mush.
Look at that. Let's go ahead and get this one. Those are cool looking sponges right there. Check that out.
These are precious. Look, this is.
You even get try your sponge out. Check it out.
Those are big.
Nice and soft.
Okay.
You can soak it.
Those are big.
Oh, check out that cool looking sponges. That's cool looking.
Imported?
No, that's a cool looking.
Look at that coral. It's imported.
No, I don't think it's a. That's a big sponge. I like that. Oh, it wouldn't be right to be in Florida without having an alligator's mouth. This is cool again.
Oh, this looks like the thing that grows on the Gulf Coast in Pirates.
They say no shirt.
Check it out, guys. The sponge glows. No, just kidding. The shirts. Oh, no, a naked mermaid. Man, this is a lot of sponge. Oh no, we're stuck.
No, I see that one. Strange and white. This is pretty cool. This is the end of their blood. Although there are freshwater creatures, the great majority are saltwater. Welcome, SpongeBob.
Check that out.
It's a noodle. It probably does float on water.
Thank you. Check it out, even a sponge bike.
For SpongeBob. You know, he can't ride bikes.
Thank you. Congratulations.
We're excited. From Patrick Star.
Another cool looking sponge bike.
That is really awesome. It feels so strange. You got it. Oh,
come on, we need to get on the sidewalk.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
That was a cohete.
Yeah. It's like going easy.
Sponge is found on the west coast of Florida. Yellow sponge. The grass sponge.
Rock island wool.
Rock island wool.
Wire.
Wire.
And finger.
And finger. That's pretty cool looking.
That's right. The finger. That's the wire. That's the rock island. I see why it's called it grass. Like, it actually looks like the grass. Hey, Mom. 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 Oh, you can read them. You guys gotta go. Wow, there's over 9,000 sponges, and they're both electrical. Did you know
in 1940 a disease destroyed the sponges? Red tie? No. Oh, people give them to give me about everything.
Whoa,
look at that,
buddy. That's
pretty
awesome. They don't tell you how big the...
Why the Baptist? Wow.
I didn't know they were Baptist.
They still...
Baptist?
Yeah.
Yeah.